Out here, especially out here in the West Coast, you're gonna get a lot of people. Like as soon as this, we're gonna put it out there. I mean, I'm sure you guys have your own followers, you know what I mean? Once you start here, homies out here, hey, let me get one of those shirts. That's how it is, you know?
What's Nate's vision behind Represent?
Nate's vision behind Represent?
Yeah. What is it? What's the whole idea?
It's just to represent lifestyle. No matter where you come from, what you do, or who you are, it's just about representing what you're about, you know? I think Nate's, like, throughout his whole career, he's always trying to keep it real and always trying to, like, represent, like, you know, where he's from, you know, his style, his team. And I think he's, you know, that's what we're trying to do is like,
as a person, what would you say separates Nate from other individuals?
He just keeps it real, man.
Yeah.
He's a real human being, and he works his ass off like no other. I've never seen anybody work like that. It's actually kind of contagious because, you know, before I would kind of set my schedule 9 to 5 or whatever, and now it's like I'm just 24/7. We work all the time, you know, to just make it happen.
And your services to him are to help him?
I'm his business partner, Represent LTD. Our website is repr.com. We basically are a clothing line, a clothing brand, a lifestyle brand, and trying to represent, you know?
What's the best shirt that the fans like that they always buy?
The best shirt right now is the one like this.
I'm not surprised.
that's the number one seller right now. But to be honest with you, our biggest problem now is that we can't keep it on the shelves.
Yeah.
All of the shirts. Yeah. Flying off the shelves. It's crazy. It's really crazy.
And that support, how does Nate take to it? How do you guys take to it? You know, support, how you guys, they don't just say they're a fan, but they actually support you guys.
Yeah, it's kind of become like a movement. Yeah. Kind of like what you said. But it's interesting, and it's like, it's mind-boggling, but it's cool, you know? We're rolling with the punches, you know?
Yeah, perfect. Tell the fans where to follow you.
We're at reppart.com. All of our socials are Represent LTD, and then and that's on Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.